How to get rid of clover in your yard. Seeing a patch of clover may evoke memories of searching for a good luck charm, but now it is probably more of a nuisance in your yard. Clover is actually a broadleaf weed that can grow rapidly enough to take over large parts of your lawn. Control and eliminate clover patches with methods that range from using herbicide and turf management to simply removing the clover by hand. Things you'll need: broadleaf herbicide containing NCPP, lawn mower, grass seed, fertilizer, garbage bag. Apply a liquid broadleaf herbicide that contains MCPP22-methyl-4-chlorofenoxypropionic acid directly on the clover. Don't mow the lawn for 2 to 3 days before spraying the clover to ensure the clover leaves absorb most of the herbicide. To avoid overspray, refrain from spraying the clover in windy conditions. Wait another 2 days before mowing. Keep your grass thick. Apply grass seed and fertilizer to your lawn in the spring to promote new grass. The denser your grass is, the less likely clover will have enough space and sunlight to grow. When you mow your lawn, set the mower depth to no more than a third of the length of the grass blades. This will keep the grass duller and prevent adequate sunlight from reaching any shorter clover. You'll also need to mow more frequently. Pick the clover by hand. For any patches of clover you may have missed while applying the herbicide, simply yank them from the soil. Hold the stem of the clover close to the ground, then it pull up and out of the soil, completely removing the root system. Use a garden trowel to dig out the root systems if desired. Place the uprooted clover into a garbage bag and throw it away. Don't leave the pulled clover in the lawn.